of the Elder Spring, Claremont will only have 7 games left of the league season. And we're starting off this game away to Colchester. And well, I'm just going to look through and see what games I've already been. I think I'll play this game against Colchester. We're playing against Wickham. And I'll play through Alexandra. Okay, so playing the first game of the episode away to Colchester. Let's get right into it. The usual lineup minus Brereton because he's injured, thanks to Chilton Town. Not Chilton, some team that we're in. That's bringing Hollis. They've brought it for a break. He's been in a lot. Okay, so that's the lineup we'll go with. Let's get right into this game. The headaches of this game away to Colchester. There we are, Ruben Reeves. It's a poor season. And break to the playoff. Oh, get the jack away. You know, cross down the line. Dice! That's a header, and that's quite a distance from that header. He should be doing better, that's all. And good time for the turnout. Let's just move on to the next game. Now we're at home to Port Vale in the league, and let's just hope we can bounce back after that terrible result. Keep one lads, 3-2-1, good start here. 3-1, let's move on. Come on!
Bottom, Coventry City with 38 points.
We have this game away to Chilton Town. We'll be this one as well. Let's hope we can get this. And 3-2-1. Yes! Dodge and Rossiter. Dodge picked up an injury. Crap. Let's move to the next game. We have this game at home to Bradley Canberra and look at the table, right? Colchester, they lost to Barnet. Thank you, Barnet. It was 76 for Colchester. We were on 77 points in Fleetwood Town, we're on 78. But now Colchester, they set up. Right, we can. This one's not slipped now yet, staff on top. We have to be on top of our game for this game again throughout the time. We have to win every game so we can win the league. Deutsch picked up an injury last game, so we'll go for more. On the paper, and then bring Trace on and take the one. I'm going to bring Harvey Lee. Actually, no. Just pick in again and go Collins after that last game. And I'll throw in the sign up. So let's get right into this game at home to throw out and back. Now, Matt Tyler's first game at home to Crew Alexander. Let's get into it. It's Crew Alexander. Now, the field has got a chance. Hey, let's stick on the good people. Now, from the result corner, cross up from Brody. Got it! Yeah! I love that. Crossing, is it monster? Crossing, they headed up like 20 games before the goal. There was chance, and it's Packard. Rennie almost got a hat trick again for him. He will again! It's it! Oh, just before I came back in the game, he will again. No real chance here. Lost it off. Trace! Just wait. Now, Trace. Brilliant. This game is really hard, but he hit a lot more shots than it felt like. Anyway, they have a chance. Just over Pepin. Harsh Brown running through. He's getting pressed out. And Prez! One of the biggest goals of his career! They were much better than they deserved the win, but we've got the win. And let's move to the next game. Now we're away to Newport County. Next is the last morning. Another win here. It's pretty certainly good. Let's have a message, move on quickly. Before that match, we were 4 points clear of Sleepy Town and Colchester. Now it's once again off the. Oh, there we go. Someone was going to finish up for a better time. Oh my god, come on. Please, to make this one. Good. We're still talking. Colchester lost. Don't know what Sleepy Town's result is. Let's move on. Now, the final game of the season, home to Wickham, which we really need to win for that. Not too much drama, everyone on that. Next, we can score something. Anyway, thank you for winning our game, so we really need to win. Let's just get right into the game. Usual lineup, chicken, brown, salad, things, brown. Let's just get right into this game. I'll hold to Wickham. Let's please try get home to Wickham and they put the straight to our keeper and right to their guy. People, I mean, it doesn't even get to Wickham. Well done. Well done. Last time. And Dodger! Marsh Brown. Find Reese Brown. Reese Brown! There we go, last one! Come on! Let's get on! Let's get on the lead! Now here they have a chance. And they had it just wait.
This attack got a bit of menace to it.
Fleetwood. Top there, the bet Barnum. The bet Barnum 1-0.
Barnum 0. Newport County 1. Oldham Athletic 3. Gillingham 1.
After all that,
Walsall 3. Notts County.
Ended the season of up.
So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have...
We've done so well, it was ours to lose, and we lost it. We've
lost 85 points.
In fourth, look at home to Wickham 82 points. In Wickham, then you would make it to the loss with that win.
81 points.
Sixth,
Walsall with 80 points. In 7th, Exeter City with 79
points. So, there we go, the FA Cup final
with 76 points. Bottom of the table, Stevenage with 20.
Chelsea win the league cup.
And then on the table, second bottom, Carlisle United.
They've done 28. Won the Secretary Trophy.
Third bottom, Gillingham.
There's a league two playoffs. Moving so Manfield, Exeter, Oldham, Walsall.
Points, but only behind on the
Villarreal win. Coventry City with 47 points. We're not even at the final of the Champions League. And the Europa League. What? Real Madrid are in the Europa League against Brisbane and Gladbach, which is probably going to win. Sevilla and Roma would be interesting. Man U, Chelsea, and Sao Paulo. And back to Twitter. And in season number two with Forest Green Rovers. Season, and then next we'll start off at the start of season three. So then I'll see you guys later.